Right now, emergency crews are responding to a construction accident in West Palm Beach. Police say the incident happened at a property under construction off South Australian Avenue. Right now, Clearwater Drive is closed in both directions. That roadway runs parallel to Australian, just south of Banyan Boulevard, not far from our TV news station. Still unclear if there are any injuries. We'll continue to keep you up to date as soon as we learn more on air and online at WPTV.com.